sitting on the floor in an aisle at the bookstore. You were on the bottom shelf. I read The Hound cause it was short. I didn't have nowhere to be in the air conditioning. There was freezer. Before long I'd read everything you wrote. I was almost out of gas, just starting off my checkered past. All but lost and laying low for monsters of my own. It was the right place at the right time, the right set of symbols on the spine. That summer that I ran away from home. And Howard, you were kind of a racist. I don't think I would like too much at all. You had a low opinion of musicians, that unhealthy obsession with cats. Howard, there was something in those stories. Reached out from beyond your space and time. You were a scared suburban kid, though you were generations dead. You wormed your way into an impressionable mind. You wormed your way into an impressionable mind. They say Rhode Island, it ain't famous for nothing, but still I can't call and cross the country just the same. Reflecting on the circumstance, it plays my faith in providence. Pious as a pilgrim, the stone that bears your name. Oh, Howard, you were kind of a racist. I don't think I would have liked you much at all. You had a low opinion of musicians, and I'm horribly allergic to cats. But Howard, there was something in those stories. Reached out from beyond your space and time. To a scared suburban kid, who you were generations dead. You wormed your way into an impressionable mind.
You wormed your way into an impressionable mind.
So there I'm standing just beside the ghost that haunts me every time. These narrow fingers are inclined to reach out for a pen, and tears they fell to the mournful sound that swelled right up from underground. Though I ain't never been the one to feel much of anything, but Howard, there was something in those stories. Reached out from beyond space and time. To a scared suburban kid, though you were generations dead. You wormed your way into an impressionable mind. You wormed your way into an impressionable mind. Whoa, you wormed your way into an impressionable mind.